Flashback blazers and ate all your razors while pulling the waiters, talking about Monroe and walking on Snow White. New York's a go-go and everything tastes nice. Poor little greenie. Ooh. Get back on. Gene Genie lives on his back. Gene Genie loves chimney stacks.
Julie, did you? Where did you leave my helicopter?
There.
What? Oh my God! Don't tell me you've done it again.
It's very inviting.
I told you you weren't allowed to park it in here.
We just jump in and fly off.
Okay.
I think we can make it.
Can we take a look to see if Van Gogh here first?
Okay, but then we'll jump in there.
We have and Julie's going to tell us all about
it. No,
and this is the work of Jackson Pollock. Tell us to stop recording. Here is the persistence of memory, and we could put it into Julie's cigarette box. It's amazing, it's so small. And there's a mirror behind you, but all you can see is Julie's head, of course, with her new extensions. She got in for Sophie's wedding. And this is a mirror. Still like with apples, and Julie, you think you prefer it with oranges, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Pablo Picasso. So, Julie, is this journey blue, romantic, or cubist period?
It's cubist.
I think it's triangular, square box period. Well, it's only a matter of getting a...
Did you? It's so triangular.
Where'd you get wet? I mean, by the water and the lilies.
You feel like a mermaid.